had just cancer 3 years ago for the second time, and I had a big operation and chemotherapy. I had double mastectomy, and I just really wanted to get fit again. I never really thought I was ever going to run a marathon, but I met Barbara, and then she's got me on track and going from running a couple of miles to doing the full 26. So it makes me feel great. Yeah, I feel really well.
Claire, another story for you. What inspired you to get involved?
Well, my dad died from a brain tumour when I was 19. And I always wanted to ask